The police chief was bought off. I gave him for examination the gun which hadn't been drilled through. He concluded that this must have been accidental, that something fell into it, and that there was no intent to harm this young Polish patriot who only was trying to do his duty by stoning a Jewish kid. And the whole thing was gradually forgotten. I think that that was only one of many, many episodes, but I have often had a very strong attitude towards those who would harm me or other Jews, or for that matter, any other group to which I belonged.